Hey guys, welcome back to Disney Toys Review. This is Amanda, and today we are going to make a Frozen Volcano. And we also made a Play-Doh Volcano in another video, so if you haven't checked that one out yet, you can click the link right up top and see that video also. Okay, in order to make this Frozen Volcano, we are going to need a big bowl and some golf balls. I'm just going to use two. Some white vinegar, baking soda, and a big pitcher of water. And I went ahead and put water in the pitcher. Some duct tape and some food coloring. And I used blue because we're making a Frozen Volcano. A 1 cup measuring cup and some scissors.